Henry Holland, you look hot.
Oh, wow.
I mean hot, not sweaty.
Yeah, oh, thanks. I'm like top lit. Check my top lit. Oh, thanks.
What are you wearing?
I feel a bit like a waiter because I don't usually do posh. I don't really dress up posh very often. I am wearing Burberry and a Tussauds bow tie and Prada shoes.
Oh, Bruno. Oh, let's... Oh.
Yeah, but it's kind of wonderful.
These set off the alarm at Downing Street, didn't
they? And they did it here as well. He just went, they'll do it, they'll go off. Come on. I went to the airport just for fun now.
Because obviously there's like massive security here, isn't there?
Yeah.
You have to go through the metal detector.
I had to do this.
Yeah.
I had to get padded down.
It just it upset everyone with your ridiculous studded shoes.
Yeah, I know. Well, you've got to do something.
So, fashion moment of 2009?
The X Factor. For sure.
What, just all of it?
Yeah.
Anyone in particular?
I think the race is very close this year. That's what I will say. Danny has done a very good job. But Cheryl, I love Cheryl. I mean, like, Cheryl's very much supported British designers this season. Mm-hmm. This season, you see, I'm already talking like it's a fashion event. But, like, you know, she's done Richard Nichols, she's done Giles, she's done Marios. She's really flexed her fashion muscle.
Have you listened to any of the songs, Henry Holland?
Yes. Yeah. I couldn't tell you them now, but I could tell you every designer that she's worn and in what sequence. But yeah, I did listen.
When's she going to wear Henry Holland? That's what we want to know.
So do I. So do I. When are you going to wear it, Cheryl? Hey, you've had it for weeks.
What's she got? What's she got?
Not saying.
Have a fun night. And not you. Too much fun.
No, not me.